Left leg, thinks about it, sends in the right instead, and then a barrage of punches.
Quickly, because she
right hand.
Just get relaxed and comfortable.
And she's caught her with a left leg, gets caught herself, though, Osenio, but comes back. She's on one leg, the Filipino, but wrestles, ragdolls her opponent to the ground, pops back up again. Jenny Huang takes a right uppercut to the chin, and the crowd are going nuts here at the Mall of Asia Arena. Knees to the body from April Osenio. Jenny Huang looks for the takedown and gets the trip.
Some legit ground skills. You can see her throwing her legs
fingers,
up like that.
Fingers.
Uh-oh, now Huang's trying to move into side control, passes the guard, but Osenio does the right thing.
Oh. Head is what she went for then.
Onto the side, more of a neck crank, not quite a choke, but look at, listen to the ovation Osenio's getting from a guillotine.
This is how she finished Dan Osmond, and the crowd know that here at the Mall of Asia Arena. They are making a racket here at cage side, and this is a big arena.
It looks like Huang's gonna tough this out. She's doing the right thing by hand fighting there.
Still a minute to go in the first.
But she can't get distracted by throwing punches because Osenio might get this a little bit tighter. This is how she beat Osman. So we gotta be careful. It looks like her face is going a little bit
it blue does,
there, but she's got it out.
That took a lot out of April Osenio. The grimace on her face, the effort she was putting in. Knees to the body from April. The trip from Jenny, back they bounce up again. She's not pushing the attack, is she? She's waiting for April.
She could be setting something up here.
And she's got to be careful as well, because Jenny Huang is very dangerous.
See, that's the thing. She wants to avoid this clinch. She wants to avoid the takedown. Beautiful outside reap there.
A world title bout in their very near future. A lot of big events coming up in 2017.
Good movement from the top position by Jenny Huang. She transitions from north-south to side control to take the back.
Here?
Beautifully done. She's doing the right thing, but she looks like she could turn here. She looks like she could turn and face her and end up on top. Almost, almost, but Jenny Huang muscles her way into the mounted position. She's trying to reach
round.
Out to block the hand so she didn't take any punches, secure the arm and brace it down, and that's what she wanted. But Osenio's doing the right thing. Good bridge attempt there by Osenio. That's pure power to muscle out of it. Here looks like a possible omoplata. Able to muscle out of it from Osenio.
Osenio's got that left foot on, I beg your pardon, Jenny Huang's got a left foot on Osenio's hip. She'll try and push that away, but.
Looks like she's setting up. Maybe a go-go plata here. Oh, she tapped! Look at this from this angle. The shin is under the throat of Osenio. She's able to pull down on the back of the neck. Credit to Rich Franklin for catching that.